May I invite all the performers on stage, please? May I invite Mr. D'Armento? Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Please give a big hand for Mr. D'Armento, please, and the performers. All are from the Indonesian embassies in Bangkok. Wonderful, thank you very much. Would you like, please come on the lights. Would you like to tell us a little bit about the mass dance? This is only information we have. Would you like to tell us a little bit about the mass dance? A little bit about the mass dance, please.
We would like to introduce this my team from Indonesian Embassy, Achaksen. So today we would like to introduce the character of the march or topeng dance from Indonesia. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 character, and with the different habit and different dance. Have this Sekartaji, this Usaba, yes. This with like a woman, so smooth.
Aninaka, and let me, Kubusaba, it has to be Thai people, you know.
Yes,
Usaba. It's beautiful, yes,
yes.
Right, okay, yes.
But this Inau Kartapati.
Uh-huh,
you know,
let's
this one, Indonesia, in Thailand too.
Okay.
This, yeah. But this different character with this one. This with the red face. This make a choraka.
Choraka.
Yes.
Choraka.
In Indonesia,
okay, yes.
Kelana. Kelana. This is topeng kelana. Kelana mas.
อันนี้ ใน ภาษา อินโดนีเซีย คลานา
yes,
ภาษาไทยคือจรกา นั่นเอง กับ เรื่อง อีเหนา นะคะ คือความชั่ว พระเอก นั่นเอง
Bujangano is a giant
who have a kiyak
there's a the patih what's patih is a the beauty of the skin.
Okay,
the beauty of the
king, yes.
Right. Like a giant.
Yes, okay.
And then it's Kala. Kala is very famous in Bali. You know Kala? It's a...
Kala? Is it another type of giant?
The manifest of the gold, yeah. God, yes. In the world, who will destroy whoever...